Hello everyone, welcome to the third video of Stamp Tourism. Today's Stamp Tourism video is about Red Fort. If you are new to Stamp Tourism, I request you to check the description and watch the introduction video. As mentioned in my previous Stamp Tourism videos, I will be doing one Stamp Tourism video per month. But that doesn't mean you are restricted to share photos and videos of those 12 places which I will be doing video. I request you to share all the photos and videos if you have visited a place and if you know that a stamp of that location is already there. So this is in a way to motivate you to do some research and find the history and other information about those places which you are visiting. So today, along with the Red Fort Stamp Tourism, I will be sharing some photos of Konark Sun Temple, which is shared by one of the viewers of Stamp Tourism. Konark Hoist stamp was introduced by the Government of India in 1949. And the Konark Sun Temple stamp was introduced in 2001. So thank you Srinath for sharing those photos, and I will be publishing those photos in today's video. Also, after watching the first two stamp tourism videos of Taj Mahal and Mysore Palace, some of the viewers have shared their travel photos with us. I will be sharing those photos as well in today's video. So once again, a small request to the parents. The stamp tourism video is to encourage stamp collection in kids. So you might be visiting a lot of places in a year, but you may not be aware about the history of those places, or you may not be aware about a stamp which was published by Government of India about that place. So I request you to encourage your kids to do some googling or help them in learning the history of those places. So I will share some interesting website links in the description of this video. Now let's go to the Red Fort stamp tourism. The first stamp on Red Fort was published in 15th August 1949. It belonged to the definitive type and the color of the stamp was purple red. The value of the stamp was 2 rupees and it was printed at the India Security Press, Nasik. The next stamp with an image of Red Fort was introduced in 2nd November 1982. It was a commemorative postage stamp on topocaster communication link between India and USSR. The value of the stamp was 3 rupees 5 paise. The next stamp on Red Fort was introduced in 1987 as a commemorative stamp to celebrate the World Philatelic Exhibition in New Delhi, which will be held in 1989. The stamp has an image of the Diwani Khas in Red Fort, Delhi. It comes under the category of miniature sheet and the value of the stamp is 5 rupees. It was also printed at the India Security Press, Nasik. The next stamp was introduced in 1997. It was a commemorative postage stamp on India's struggle for freedom. It has a photo of Red Fort and the three INA stalwarts, G.S. Dillon, Prem Kumar Sahagal and Shah Nawaz Khan. The value of the stamp was 2 rupees. The next stamp with an image of the Red Fort was introduced in 15th August 1998. It was a commemorative stamp to pay homage to the martyrs. It was a multicolor stamp with a value of 11 rupees. The next stamp with an image of the Red Fort was published in 15th August 2016. It was a commemorative postage stamp on tourism in India. Here are the photos shared by the viewers of Stamp Tourism. Thank you. In today's video, I am not going to explain the history of Red Fort because I have already done a video about the interesting facts about Red Fort 1 year before. I will give the link to that video in the description. The next stamp tourism video will be about Hampi, the capital of Vijayanagara Empire. If you have visited Hampi, please do share photos with us for the stamp tourism. Let's promote stamp collection. Thank you.